God, Rohit Shetty, like literally blockbuster loading, blockbuster filmmaker, epic filmmaker. What do I say? Like the adjectives are never enough. One of my great friends in the business, and I'm so honored to share this space with him today. And a good friend of mine once said in a movie that film is sirf teen cheezon se chalti hai, entertainment, entertainment, and entertainment. But I have to add that filmon mein entertainment sirf insaan ki wajah se aata hai. Rohit Shetty, aur Rohit Shetty. So I have to ask just one question to you. Is baar kitne box office todenge aap? Collection, sorry.
Box office nahi.
Box office ko mat todna. Usi se hamara pet pooja hota hai. Lekin box office collections kitne todne ka irada hai aapka?
Ye to audience batayegi. Hamara kaam hai film banana. Jaise humne Singham banayi, fir Singham Returns banayi, Simba banayi saath mein.
Yes.
Suryavanshi banayi saath mein. Aur ab Singham again. So it depends on the audience. Our job is to just work hard, and we have done that. Mehnat ki hai. Rest it's up to the audience, and I'm sure if they have loved all these films, jitne Scorp universe ke, so definitely they'll love Singham again also.
Well, Rohit, I have to say, I'm sure the nation joins me in saying that we can't wait for Singham again to again come and create that madness at the box office and literally rule the box office like all your films have. Congratulations to you, to you, Shibashish. Thank you so much for joining us. And this needs a blockbuster picture. So please, can I have you and the team come together for this absolutely beautiful moment to be captured?
Thank you
so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Rohit, I'm going to ask you to stay back. While we'll celebrate Singham again when it releases, and I'm sure it's going to be party time when it does, there's another blockbuster led by a hunk in chief we need to celebrate right now. To tell us more, can we please have Aparna join us on stage again? Aparna, thank you for joining us again. All right, so he is a dashing Delhi ka ladka who blends swag with duty seamlessly to transform into a super cop.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the brave, the handsome, and audience favorite DCP Kabir Malik from Indian Police Force, Siddharth Malhotra.
Sid, welcome on stage. Congratulations for everything. With Indian Police Force, you expanded Rohit Shetty's blockbuster cop universe to the OTT platform, to streaming, and not just that, it became the most binge-watched first season of an Indian original on Prime Video. Ladies and gentlemen, a big applause for that. Tell me, Sid, tell me the moment when you realized you will be carrying on the heavy weight of this universe on your shoulders, and great shoulders that we can see. At what point did you realize that it's become such a massive, thunderous success?
Good evening, everyone. Well, as we know, I think Rohit sir is the OG director to create a universe, and then the industry followed. So, the cop universe, and the moment I heard the script that he's again collaborating with Amazon to create another character in the cop universe, I think from the word go, you know, it had a recipe for success. Amazon and I have shared one of my most special films, which is Sher Shah. And then after that, I had the privilege to associate with Rohit sir on this amazing subject, to wear another uniform and kick some ass and entertain people in a Hindi film masala style, which I always wanted to do. So I think right from the word go, Karan, and the love that we are getting today for IPF season one is a testament to what we decided set out to make. And enjoying the love, and more people around the world will get to see this content. So we're super excited.
Well, no one presents a leading man better than Rohit Shetty, and no one presents a cop on Indian celluloid better than Rohit Shetty. Rohit, from blockbusters and theaters to blockbusters on OTT, you've truly created a cop universe that transcends medium. Tell us, what does it take to deliver a truly nail-biting series? As you know, it is a different format altogether.
First of all, it all happened because of this lady over here.
Yeah, give it up, Aparna.
She was like, सब कुछ कर लिया मैंने अब मुझे तुम्हारी मास ऑडियंस चाहिए सो
थैंक यू
वी वर गिवन दैट जॉब टू ब्रिंग द मास ऑडियंस इन ऑन द ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म एंड आई थिंक वी डिड दैट वी वर दोस बैट्समैन हु वर सेंट ऑन नंबर 5 and 6 कि जल्दी जाओ और 6-7 छक्के मारो और स्कोर इक्वल करो सो दैट वाज द जॉब गिवन टू अस एंड आई थिंक वी डिड दैट फॉर हर एंड थैंक यू सो मच अपर्णा
ट्रूली ऑनर्ड एंड It clearly worked because our viewers love you. We love you. Amazon team absolutely enjoyed the collaboration. Thank you so much.
And the audience, the Amazon team, everyone enjoyed the collaboration. And ladies and gentlemen, these are the pillars of that collaboration. Rohit Shetty, Siddharth Malhotra, everyone on stage, can we please take advantage of this moment and capture it for posterity? Thank you.